Wonderful?
Yes.
Amazing?
Yes.
Did you enjoy?
Yes.
So let us give them a huge round of applause. Today, children, all your teachers are becoming singers, dancers to entertain you all. Am I right?
Yes.
Again, one more singer is going to sing a song for you. Let us welcome Nazia Ma'am on the stage. मस्ती भर मन की भोले सी आशा चांद तारों को छूने की आशा आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा दिल है छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भर मन की भोले सी आशा चांद तारों को छूने की आशा आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा दिल है छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा जाऊं मैं फूल बगिया में महके है जैसे बादलों ऊढ़ी बादलों की मैं और जाऊं मैं बन के बावरिया अपनी चोटी में बादलों दुनिया दिल है छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भरे मन की छूनी सी आशा चांद तारों को छूने की आशा आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा दिल है छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भर मन की भोले सी आशा
Say it.
Palli amma perandi sanga chekurandi enna amma perandi anakkili laala marakkala vanakkili nalabadi valachali inda manna kodutan puvakudi nai nari ponni kula vere kolam orsandamadi kukku kukku mutte podum koliki kukku kukku oppane aaru mailikku kukku kukku பச்சைய பூசும் பாசிக்கு தேங்க்யூ
ஏழு கைத்தே மத்தே ஏழு கைத்தே நீரே ராஜகுமாரா ஒத்தசைய பந்து
Now again I feel you are boring. Are you boring? Which performance do you want now? Is it? Really? Okay. The role of a teacher and a student in a school is similar to that a grain and a rain from the cloud. A dramatic musical or seminal entertaining works refresh our mind. Yes or no? So, for special performance, I would like to call our drama group on the stage. Give them a huge round of applause.
Time, please don't let down the discipline of... Can you see the students? They are not teachers now, they are students. Okay, now you are going to witness the wonderful performance. How they are going to write, what pass mark they are going to get, what beatings even they are going to get. So everything we are going to enjoy now. So if you stay quiet, you will understand. Okay. So now the teacher is Mrs. Vishwani. Okay. Vishwani ma'am is the teacher. Now she is going to control all the students now. Okay. She is going to take class. After the class, examination is going to be conducted. Flying squad is going to visit. And that flying squad is going to catch hold of the students also copy. Is it right to copy? No. But if you copy, what do you have to do? Punishment. Yes or no? So you'll just wait and see who is going to get what punishment and finally what marks they are going to get, whether they have passed or failed. So silently, if you sit back only, you will understand the skit. Okay, children? Thank you. Now it is examination, okay? Busy studying. All your maths teacher, science teacher, social teacher, all are here.
Thank you.
Now it is the examination hall. So all are going to sit straight to write their exams. Paper has been distributed. Big round of applause. Is it clear?
Yes.
Now again, do you want to listen a song?
Yes.
For that, I would like to welcome Priya ma'am and Catherine ma'am on the stage. With their beautiful melodious voice, they are going to entertain you once again. Give them a huge round of applause.
You are love.
teachers for your melodious singing. Children, now, do you think what it is? No? No? Now I would like to call Yasmin ma'am to speak a few words on this special day. Ma'am, please.
Good morning, children.
Good morning.
How are you feeling today?
Good.
How's the weather? Enjoying, no?
Yes,
with this weather, with this day celebration, you are enjoying too much?
Yes,
I can see you on your face, the enjoyment. So hope all be like this, be happy always. My wishes is always with you. Always be happy and happy Children's Day for you all. Children's Day is tomorrow, but tomorrow is Sunday. We cannot celebrate, so we are celebrating today. No? All of you know that? Okay. One thing we'll do, one activity today. Small activity we'll do one. Okay, all are ready? Everyone? Okay. Just I want to ask you one simple question. So, in future, like whom you want to become? Yes? Who is that APJ Abdul Kalam? Pranav Gowda. Yes? Come on the stage and speak two words like Abdul Kalam. Yes? Will you do? All should be ready. I'll call that frequently. Your dream, this one, you have to speak about. Yes, Pranav. Any words about Abdul Kalam? Do you know? What did he say? Who is he?
APJ Abdul.
Who is he?
He is a scientist.
Scientist. Very good. He's a design man. No? He's a? Assignment. For what you want to become like him?
To do in the future.
To do India great in the future. Mm-hmm. Big round of applause for Pranav. Thank you. Next, anyone? Yes? IAS officer. I need some actions of IAS officer here on the stage. Okay? Whom you want to become like? CEO?
CEO,
which company? Which company is cool?
Who is that?
Like who?
Like
who? Principal ma'am. Oh! Big round of applause! Why you like principal ma'am?
I like so much principal ma'am.
Why? Why? Okay, good. Thank you. Next, anyone? Higher classes? Higher class? Anzira? Someone told that IAS officer, no? Be ready next. Come, Anzira. What is your dream? Like whom you want to become? You also same. Big round of applause. Too much fans of Abdul Kalam. Okay, for what? What of him? You know?
Because in the difficult time, he tried much. And he was a successful man.
Yeah, very good, very good. In the difficulties also, he was doing what? Hard work. How he reached so much height in his life? How? Hard work. Okay. All should do hard work. This is not the time to give your speech. Just I want to make you motivate. Okay? Anyone? IPS, thank you, Tanzira. IPS officer, thank you. Future IPS.
Yes.
No, you told IPS person, no?
Yes.
Who told doctor and someone told me?
Yes,
Which doctor? Which doctor you want to become?
Bones and muscles.
Bones and muscles doctor. What you will do after becoming doctor?
I'll become doctor.
What?
I will help someone some bones.
Fractured. If someone come bone fractured, he will help it soon. He will treat. Big round of applause. Good. Very good. Future leader. Future doctor. Next. One more. One. Yes.
Come. Ma'am, please.
Very good morning, children. How was the program? Enjoy? Okay, I wish you all a happy Children's Day. Okay. It gives me an immense pleasure to deliver the oath of thanks for this event. I first start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a resounding success. I would like to thank our Chief Guest who honored this function with inspirational thoughts. I also thank our well-wisher, Ms. Dr. Sarah Lakshmi ma'am for her support, vision and commitment, and my dear teachers for making this function a grand success. Thank you children, have a cheerful day.
Attention!